Hi everybody, welcome back to this my 100% walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Liberation. On this video we're going to be doing Sequence 3 Mission 2, Prelude to Rebellion. Just a quick reminder, please like and subscribe to these videos, and it helps the channel out no end. So we start off in the mansion, and all we have to do is walk into the room, and we see Prelude to Rebellion.
Papa, he surprised me.
I dared not interrupt. Your music is breathtaking. I dare say you could stop a man's heart.
You flatter me too much, Papa. The credit belongs to my teacher. I am but an instrument of his will.
How blessed we are with a daughter who uses her talents in peace, not to riot in the streets of New Orleans. There is so much unrest since the arrival of the Spanish. Well, I don't want to keep you from your practice. I simply came with a message from Monsieur Blanc. At your leisure, he requests your assistance at the warehouse. Do take care when you go. The streets are not safe for a lady.
No need to worry, Papa.
I will try to restrain myself. I know your charm and grace will protect you like armor.
Okay, so after the cutscene, we just need to walk out the door. And now we're going to go and investigate what the commotion's all about. So run to the marker. And bear in mind, you are in your ladies' costume, so you can't... You're in your ladies' guise. So fighting is not easy, but you're still going to be alright. And the 100% sink is you have to beat these guys without using weapons.
Unwashed scabs, go back to your swamps. How many more will disappear? Get back, or I'll give you a reason to protest.
Okay, so when it starts, go in there and start beating them up with your fists. One left. Okay.
Enough! The man is down. Don't abuse what little power you have.
All right, let me go!
Now, what's this all about?
People have been turning up missing. Or, not turning up, rather. That's why we...
But you have proof the Spanish are behind it?
Kidnappings have increased since they got here.
Increased?
Life was never easy. Now, it's worse.
Rioting will only worsen your plight. You need evidence.
And how are we going to get that?
I don't know. Yet.
Some help you are.
Okay, so once you've dealt with that little situation, you need to go to the warehouse and talk to Monsieur Blanc. Into here. And when you get inside, run upstairs. And again. And go and see Monsieur.
Aveline. Good day. I have a surprise for you. What do you think? To the unknowing eye, an unassuming warehouse. But to our brotherhood, your new headquarters. Agati takes his office in the swamp. But we thought you might prefer this for your business dealings. From this desk you can manage, or better still, expand your family's trading empire.
Okay, so now we got a little tutorial on how to do this. So you have to first of all put your marker over New Orleans, then you choose a boat, then you got to buy some ingredient. We're going to take 130 maximum of cotton. We've done that. Now we're going to send a ship. My it goes to send ship, and now we're gonna put it on Havana and send it off. And you'll see that we get profit out of it, and we also get 10. There's 10% of Hurricane, but let's hope that doesn't happen, because we used an awful lot of money on it. Okay, so once you've done that, follow Gerald about as he shows you the rest of things.
This room is all yours, and all of your guises are kept here. Over here, you have a private place to change your guise. And most importantly, your weapons and tools will be kept here. It is to your liking, then.
It's perfect.
In that case, I will leave you a quiet moment to familiarize yourself with everything.
Okay, so you can look around it if you want to interact with some of it, but we don't need to. We're going to go out and talk to Gerald again.
Evelyn, I've concocted a special instrument for you.
A parasol? I suppose I should thank you, but...
Allow me to demonstrate. See? Elegant and deadly. Just like my lady.
Monsieur Blanc, you do know me so well.
Ah! Right. So, business. Do you recall our rival, Monsieur Boucher, who has twice caught watering his wine?
Up to his old tricks again?
Now he claims our coffee. He erodes the nerves. He has erected a stall in the market by the docks and distributes handbills to that effect. Sales are impacted, and we have enough trouble keeping money in the company as it is.
Say no more. I'll see to it that he ceases his slander.
Okie dokie, and there we have it. Prelude of Rebellion has been completed. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, but that's where we're going to end this video. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, it's bye for now.